The 48-hour film project is in Ghana. Get involved.